So I asked to speak about Host University in particular. So we've just started with the workshops themselves, and so it's a little bit unusual for the attorneys to do it. It's kind of a new thing for both us and for White Glove, but we're very excited about it. I do a lot of workshops and always have. Most of our attorneys are a little unusual in that they go to get new clients in the same way as the financial advisors. So I just wanted to let everyone know how impressed I was with the program itself, and particularly the speakers. So I've trained probably about 1,000 attorneys. During the program, we talked about how many workshops you've done, and I'd lost count. So I've tried to go back, still can't recreate that, but I know over about 20 to 25,000 retail attendees. And I learned more yesterday than I had in probably a decade. So it was really, really well done. Top quality analysis of the workshop if you're that type, and just lots and lots of tips if you're going to grab different things. So I just thought it was great and asked if I could encourage people to attend. Well, it's hard to choose the favorite session. I guess I would say probably the last one with Frank Maselli. And so I had talked with Frank briefly beforehand and really came because of that conversation, and he didn't disappoint. It was really great, and leaves you leaving with more. So I'm doing a follow-up appointment. So that was probably my favorite.